Well, when we design a new Bentley, obviously it always has to follow our design criteria. So in the end of the day, every Bentley has to be a Bentley, first of all, because our customer expects this kind of continuation in the product portfolio. Of course, talking about the first hybrid, which is over here on the stand, we did a few little details that made the car different. Obviously, in the interior, we made a few things more fresh, let's say. Especially also the instruments are giving you a completely different feedback because you don't have a combustion engine in the car. And we put a little bit of our copper detail finish into the car and outside the car to transport the idea of electric energy. Electric, copper, wires, this was a little bit the inspiration. So we don't want to experiment with green color or blue color. We believe this kind of copper rose gold thing is transporting the idea very discreetly. I'm absolutely convinced that a luxury brand like Bentley has to do hybrid first step and second step electric cars. This will be the fulfillment for a lot of questions and dreams of our future young customer who just enter into this market and who think completely different. As you know, the whole world is changing, and I think the demand will be, especially in the luxury segment, extremely high for this kind of technical layout. Well, the future of design is always difficult to answer before I can show it to you, but when we talk about different layouts in the package, when we go away from combustion engine, the architecture will change dramatically. And I think our challenge is then not to be worried that we are not advanced enough. Our challenge is to make sure that this completely new layout, this completely new architecture is still telling the story of Bentley in a very modern way, but it has to fulfill the brand demands, the brand statement our customer, also our younger customer, will expect in the future.